The blood in your head thrums and pounds. That pounding blood obscures who you are. An overwhelming loss of memory. How you ended up amidst these hellish flames is just as hidden. You have nothing in your skull, besides your name and a headache. But you are in danger. The torturer behind this cruel prank will meet your malice when you get out of here. Killing. Now that sounds like your first good idea.
My head. Someone else got out. Might be other survivors.
Images of goblins, their habits and histories flash into your mind.
More for me.
You've come to save us from this place. From this place you'll free us.
The exposed brain quivers in expectation.
Please. Before they return! They return.
A newborn.
Born new from this husk.
You realize you're talking to an intellect devourer, a minion of the mind flayers who abducted you.
This is your end.
Your head throbs and your skin tingles. Visions rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
Oh, my head. What is this? Squaw. You are no thrall. Lakith blesses me this day. Together, we might survive. First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship. We will address the matter of a cure for this infection once we reach the material plane.
By my hand.
I am fury. I am death. Taste my fury.
You've made a grave mistake.
You prove surprisingly adequate in battle. Now, to the helm.
Ship won't be able to take another dragon attack. We need to get out before it's too late.
Machinery. I can make no sense of it. Damn it!
Let me help!
No time for stragglers. This ship is crashing. Do you intend to die for a stranger?
Console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first, but then you spy an empty socket.
Whatever fits in that socket must power this thing. jar.
Faint images appear in your mind. A brain, a Githyanki warrior, and centuries of darkness.
We are nearing the helm. Once inside, do as I say.
Mind Flayer Horticulture.
The console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognized.
Skrar! How many hosts of these Geh infected?
Another brain. Controls next to the pod.
A dazed woman is trapped inside the pod. She doesn't notice you. Console appears dormant. The console hums to life. The pulsing glow and organic lines of the device make it seem more like a beating heart than a machine. Perhaps it will open the nearby pod. You feel a hideous squirming in your head. A parasite. Then discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority. The console hums steadily, awaiting command. Suddenly, you then discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection. You feel the biomechanical brain of the console process your command, and yield to it. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
I thought that damn thing was going to be my coffin. Thank you.
Your mind lurches into her thoughts. Her gratitude is mixed with wariness, because you have a Gith with you.
You keep dangerous company. Fair point. Looks like there's plenty of fighting ahead. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. Shadowheart. One moment. Finally. Let us make for the helm. We've wasted enough time already.
She's right. Lead on.
Faint images appear in your mind. A brain, a Githyanki warrior, and centuries of darkness.
Deal with the Geich after we escape.
This thing's falling fast. Got to right it. On the move. A critical step.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
Keep going. Victory awaits. Taste my fury. Make way. the devil. We must take the transponder.
Got to move.
Take your...
to strike. It does it. Make way.
Go then.
Swift and lethal. I will ascend.
Thank you. Time to deal some punishment.
I will ascend.
Blood comes easy these days. Best be on my way.
It's Clara. Hurry, before they strike.
Come a little closer.
Fury. I am death. Taking position.
I'm coming for you.
To strike.
Survival is all that matters.
The Helm's alien transponder. You've made it in time.
Thank you.
You half expected your memories to return once you were free of the Mind Flayer ship. But your past is still an aching void. If you don't find a way to remove the tadpole burrowed in your brain soon, your future will be as blank as your past. Your head whispers vengeance. You cannot wait to slice your way forth, seeking whatever wrought this tragedy upon you.